Hello and welcome to my storyboard vlog, where I'll be explaining what my ideas are for my music video. So I'm doing this with Jake Harris, who's also part of my media group. Our storyboard ideas for the song Found What I've Been Looking For by Tom Grennan. Tom Grennan is a part of the indie genre, but also pop, and he's quite an up-and-coming artist, because he's had features of like Bugsy Malone and Chasing Status. He's recently gone on tour as a backing up artist for Chasing Status, which also helped his rise to fame. So he's an up and coming artist. Our idea follows a key concept of indie genre music videos. For example, lots of miming and going along with it. So that'll be running whilst miming, which he does a lot in his music videos. However, our idea doesn't follow a specific narrative, which could be seen as going against mainstream ideas, as we're going to include like loads of cool shots and different locations to keep the audience entertained, as there isn't a specific narrative. We're thinking of going to places like London and abandoned places just to make it look aesthetically pleasing. We were thinking, we're not 100% sure yet, of adding a twist at the end of it. I don't know what that be. It will be a spontaneous decision. So that will give us to spice it up again for the viewers. There'll be lots of, obviously, wide shots involved, because there'll be landscape shots of particular landscapes. And yeah, that's about it.